Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we have brought to you mock test number 4 on agriculture entomology. Specifically, in this video, we'll see MCQs based on beneficial insects only. That is MCQs based on sericulture, apiculture, lac culture and biological control agents. This is part 2 on beneficial insects. The mock test will be most helpful for FCI AGM and all upcoming agri-competitive exams. So without wasting your time, let's start the video. Question number 1. The only larva of following predator is feeding stage. The options are ladybird beetle, green lacewing, cryptolamus or all of these. The correct answer is option B, green lacewing. So the only larva of following predator in feeding stage is green lacewing. Question number 2. In honeybee, the antenna cleaner and pollen basket are present in dash and dash legs respectively. The options are middle and hind legs, hind and forelegs, fore and middle legs or fore and hind legs. The correct answer is option D, fore and hind legs. So in honeybee, the antenna cleaner and pollen basket are present in fore and hind legs respectively. So in honeybees, the forelegs are modified for antenna cleaning and hind legs for pollen collection. Question number 3. The term biological control was coined by. The options are H.S. Smith, Paul Debach, C.V. Riley or Albert Koble. The correct answer is option A, H.S. Smith. So the term biological control was coined by H.S. Smith. Question number 4. The bee wax contains dash. The options are myrcel palmitate, serotic acid, formic acid or both A and B. The correct answer is option D, both A and B. So the bee wax contains both myrcel palmitate and serotic acid. Bee wax is the building block of the hive. Honeybees from the genus Apis produce it to build the hexagon shaped honeycomb where bees live, work, raise their young and store the food supplies. Worker bees are responsible for producing bee wax. Question number 5. Silkworm males are dash. The options are homogametic, heterogametic, agametic or none of these. The correct answer is option A, homogametic. So silkworm males are homogametic whereas females are heterogametic. In the silkworm Bombyx mori, females are heterogametic ZW while males are homogametic ZZ. Question number 6. The eggs of grasshopper are predated by the dash. The options are Tetrasticus pyrillae, Conobathra aphidivora, grubs of blister beetle or Zygogramma bicolorata. The correct answer is option C, grubs of blister beetle. So the eggs of grasshoppers are predated by the grubs of blister beetle. Whereas the egg parasitoid of sugarcane pyrilla is Tetrasticus pyrillae. Conobathra aphidivora is the predator of sugarcane woolly aphid and Zygogramma bicolorata is used for the control of Parthenium weed. Question number 7. The wax plates and pollen baskets are absent in dash. The options are queen, drones, workers or both A and B. The correct answer is option D, both A and B. So the wax plates and pollen basket are absent in both queen and drones whereas it is present in worker bees. Question number 8. The short distance of food source is indicated by dash. The options are wagtail dance, round dance, both A and B or none of the above. The correct answer is option B, round dance. So the short distance of food source is indicated by round dance whereas long distance food is indicated by wagtail dance. When a food source is very close to the hive, that is less than 50 meters away, a forager performs a round dance. A waggle dance or wagtail dance is performed by foraging bees when food sources that are over 150 meters away from the hive. Question number 9. The density of honey is - The options are 1.1 kg per liter, 1.36 kg per liter, 0.8 kg per liter or 1.76 kg per liter. The correct answer is option B, 1.36 kg per liter. So the density of honey is 1.36 kg per liter, that is 36% denser than water. Question number 10. The specific gravity of pure honey should range from - The options are 1.34 to 1.44 gram per cc, 1.1 to 1.2 gram per cc, 1.54 to 1.64 gram per cc, or none of the above. The correct answer is option A, 1.34 to 1.44 gram per cc. So the specific gravity of pure honey should range from 1.34 to 1.44 gram per cc. Question number 11. Tree on which only rangini stains of lac can be developed. The options are Shoria oleosa kusum, Butia monosperma pallas, Ziziphus mauritiana bear, or all of these. The correct answer is option B, Butia monosperma pallas. So tree on which only rangini stains of lac can be developed is Butia monosperma, which is pallas. Whereas trees on which only kusumi strain can be developed is Shoria oleosa kusum. And on Ziziphus mauritiana, both the strains of lac can be developed. Question number 12. The wild and cultivated flora, which are the sources of pollen and nectar, are collectively called as - The options are B, pasturage, B, flora, B, forage, or all of these. The correct answer is option D, all of these. So the wild and cultivated flora, which are the sources of pollen and nectar, are collectively called as all the three, which is B, pasturage, B, flora, and B, forage. Question number 13. Who discovered communication in bees and also received the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 1973? The options are Carl von Frisch, L.L. Langsworth, A.S. Atwell, or none of the above. The correct answer is option A, Carl von Frisch. So Carl von Frisch discovered communication in bees and also received the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 1973, whereas L.L. Langstroth discovered the movable frame hive. Question number 14. An antioxidant present in honey is - The options are pinosembrin, dextrin, pantothenic acid, or both A and B. The correct answer is option A, pinosembrin. So an antioxidant present in honey is pinosembrin. Question number 15. The real product of beehive is - The options are honey, bee wax, queen substance, or propolis. The correct answer is option B, bee wax. So the real product of beehive is bee wax. Question number 16. Royal jelly is fed to the worker and drone larvae only for the first 3 days, and then they are fed with - The options are honey, bee bread, bee milk, or propolis. The correct answer is option B, bee bread. So royal jelly is fed to the worker and drone larvae only for the first 3 days, and then they are fed with bee bread. Bee bread, it is the mixture of honey and pollen. Question number 17. The parasitoid, which prevents the further development of the host that it has parasitized, they preferentially attack the immobile live stages of the insects like eggs and pupae. The options are ideobiont, coenobiont, both A and B, or none of the above. The correct answer is option A, ideobiont. So the parasitoid, which prevents the further development of the host that it has parasitized, they preferentially attack the immobile life stages of the insects like eggs and pupae is ideobiont. Whereas in case of coenobiont, these parasitoids allow the growth and development of the host, often do not kill the host. Question number 18. Weight of pollen Load on a single bee is, the options are 5 to 10 milligram, 10 to 30 milligram, 25 to 40 milligram or 50 milligram. The correct answer is option B, 10 to 30 milligram. So weight of pollen load on a single bee is 10 to 30 milligram, which is 25% of its body weight, whereas weight of nectar load on a single bee is 25 to 40 milligram. Question number 19. Lac insect is a dash. The options are A. Metabolus, Holometabolus, Hemimetabolus. The correct answer is option C. Hemimetabolus. So lac insect is a hemimetabolus. Lac insect is a hemimetabolus, that is, it undergoes gradual metamorphosis. It has three life stage, namely egg, young one and adult. Question number 20. AICRP on honeybee research and training started in dash. The options are 1975, 1977, 1991 or 1981. The correct answer is option D, 1981. So AICRP on honeybee research and training started in 1981. Question number 21. A.S. Atwal introduced Apis mellifera in 1962 in dash from Italy. The options are Punjab, Assam, Jharkhand or Bihar. The correct answer is option A, Punjab. So A.S. Atwal introduced Apis mellifera in 1962 in Punjab from Italy. Question number 22. All India Beekeepers Association, established in the year 1939 with its headquarters at, the options are New Delhi, Hisar, Anand or Pune. The correct answer is option D, Pune. So All India Beekeepers Association, established in the year 1939 with its headquarters at Pune. At present, the headquarter is in Hisar. Question number 23. All India Beekeepers Association publishes a journal called dash. The options are Indian Apiculture, Indian Beekeepers, Indian Bee Journal or Apiculture Associates. The correct answer is option C, Indian Bee Journal. So All India Beekeepers Association publishes a journal called Indian Bee Journal. Question number 24. Acarin disease of honeybees caused by Acarapis woody mite was first observed in India in dash. The options are Punjab in the year 1956, Gujarat in the year 1956, Assam in the year 1984 or Maharashtra in the year 1953. The correct answer is option A, Punjab in the year 1956. So Acarin disease of honeybees caused by Acarapis woody was first observed in India in Punjab in the year 1956. Question number 25. Thigh sac brood disease in bees is caused by, the options are Bacillus larvae, Aspergillus species, Nosema apis or virus. The correct answer is option D, virus. So thigh sac brood disease in bees is caused by virus, whereas American fowl brood is caused by Bacillus larvae. Mycosis or stone brood is caused by Aspergillus species and Nosema disease is caused by Nosema apis. Question number 26. Dash is the method of reproduction in which part of the colony migrates to a new site to make a new colony. The options are supersedure, absconding, swarming or foraging. The correct answer is option C, swarming. So swarming is the method of reproduction in which part of the colony migrates to a new site to make a new colony. Question number 27. In the event of loss of queen, the workers starts laying eggs as they cannot mate with the males and produces only unfertilized eggs which develops into males, and these workers are called as dash. The options are drones, laying workers, laying drones or short period workers. The correct answer is option B, laying workers. So in the event of loss of queen, the workers start laying eggs as they cannot mate with males and produces only unfertilized eggs which develops into males, and these workers are called as laying workers. Question number 28. The National Center for Integrated Pest Management established at Dash in 1988. The options are Pune, New Delhi, Mumbai or Chennai. The correct answer is option B, New Delhi. So the National Center for Integrated Pest Management established at New Delhi in 1988. Question number 29. The period when a good number of plants providing nectar and pollen are available to the bee is called as dash. The options are dearth period, honey flow period, warm period or pollination period. The correct answer is option B, honey flow period. So the period when a good number of plants providing nectar and pollen are available to bees is called as honey flow period. When there is no honey flow, that period is called as dearth period. Question number 30. The mouthparts of silkworm is of dash. The options are chewing and lapping type, siphoning type, mandibulate type or piercing and sucking type. The correct answer is option C, mandibulate type. So the mouthparts of silkworm is of mandibulate type, whereas the mouthparts of honeybee is chewing and lapping type. Question number 31. Number of wax glands present in honeybees are dash. The options are 2, 4, 5 or 6. The correct answer is option B, 4. So number of wax glands present in honeybees are 4. It is from 4th to 7th abdominal segments. Question number 32. Ricinus communis is the host plant of dash. The options are Samia cynthia ricinae, Anthera myelita, Bombyx mori or Antheria asamensis. The correct answer is option A, Samia cynthia ricinae. So Ricinus communis is the host plant of Samia cynthia ricinae, which is the airy silkworm. Antheria myelita is the tusser silkworm. Bombyx mori is the mulberry silkworm. And Antheria asamensis is the muga silkworm. Question number 33. Killing of silkworm pupa before adult emergence is called dash. The options are stifling, reeling, mounting or none of these. The correct answer is option A, stifling. So killing of silkworm's pupa before adult emergence is called stifling, whereas reeling is the extraction of silkworm from cocoons. Question number 34. Which state is the largest producer of silk in India? The options are West Bengal, Karnataka, Assam or Jharkhand. The correct answer is option B, Karnataka. So Karnataka is the largest producer of silk in India, also the largest producer of mulberry silk, whereas Assam is the largest producer of muga and airy silk and Jharkhand is the largest producer of lac. Question number 35. Indian Lac Research Institute was established in dash. The options are Bangalore, Titibar, Ranchi or Mysore. The correct answer is option C, Ranchi. So Indian Lac Research Institute was established in Ranchi. Indian Lac Research Institute was laid at Ranchi on September 20, 1924. The Indian Lac Research Institute has been named as Indian Institute of Natural Raisins and Gums since from September 20, 2007. Let's know more about the important institutes related to sericulture. First, Central Sericultural Research and Training Institute. The year of establishment was 1961 and the headquarters is in Mysore, Karnataka. Central Silk Board, the year of establishment was in 1948 and the headquarters being in Bangalore, Karnataka. Central Airy and Muga Research Institute, the establishment year being 1972 and the headquarters at Titibar, Assam. The Central Muga Airy Research and Training Institute, established in 1999, the headquarters being at Jorhat, Assam. And Central Tusser Research and Training Institute, established in 1964, the headquarters being in Ranchi, Jharkhand. Question number 36. Acarin disease or Isle of Wight disease of honeybee is caused by dash. The options are Acarepis woody, Varroa mite, Vespa cincta or Galeria melonella. The correct answer is option A, Acarepis woody. So Acarin disease or Isle of Wight disease of honeybee is caused by Acarepis woody, also known as tracheal mite. Varroa mite is the most destructive pest of honeybees. Question number 37. Which among the following is viral disease of honeybee? The options are American foal brood and European foal brood, sack brood and thigh sack brood, chalk brood and stone brood, or none of these. The correct answer is option B, sack brood and thigh sack brood. So, sack brood and thigh sack brood among the following is viral disease of honeybee, whereas American foal brood and European foal brood is the bacterial disease. Chalk brood and stone brood are the fungal disease. Question number 38, moisture content in fully ripened honey is - the options are 17 to 20%, 1.9%, 41% or 35%. The correct answer is option A, 17 to 20%. So moisture content in fully ripened honey is 17 to 20%. Let's know more about the composition of fully ripened honey, where constituents levulose is around 41%, dextrose is around 35%, sucrose is 1.9%, dextrin is 1.5%, minerals is 2%, water is 17%, and undetermined enzymes, vitamins, pigments, etc. is 16%. Question number 39, dash glands are absent in drone. The options are wax glands, mandibular glands, pharyngeal glands, or all of these. The correct answer is option D, all of these. So all the three, wax glands, mandibular glands and pharyngeal glands, are absent in drone. Question number 40, the bee venom is secreted by the - the options are mandibular glands, salivary glands, acid glands or hypopharyngeal glands. The correct answer is option C, acid glands. So the bee venom is secreted by the acid glands. Question number 41, a poisonous protein like substance present in bee venom is - the options are melitin, formic acid, trichloroisocyanuric acid or pinosembrin. The correct answer is option A, melitin. So a poisonous protein like substance present in bee venom is melitin. Question number 42, worker bees secrete the wax when they are, the options are 10 to 14 days old, 4 to 10 days old, 14 to 18 days old or 18 to 22 days old. The correct answer is option C, 14 to 18 days old. So worker bees secrete the wax when they are 14 to 18 days old. Question number 43, the vitamin does not present in honey is - the options are vitamin E, vitamin B1, vitamin B2 or vitamin K. The correct answer is option A, vitamin E. So the vitamin which is not present in honey is vitamin E. Question number 44, AICRP on biological control of crop pests and weeds launched in - the options are 1988 1971 1977 or 1967. The correct answer is option C, 1977. So AICRP on biological control of crop pests and weeds was launched in 1977. Question number 45, the number of recommended bee hives per hectare for pollination for Italian bee and Indian bee are - respectively. The options are 5 per hectare and 3 per hectare, 3 per hectare and 8 per hectare, 3 per hectare or 5 per hectare or none. The correct answer is option C, 3 per hectare and 5 per hectare. So the number of recommended bee hives per hectare for pollination for Italian bee and Indian bee are 3 per hectare and 5 per hectare respectively. Question number 46, the softening of wax in workers bee is function of - the options are wax glands, mandibular glands, acid glands or pharyngeal glands. The correct answer is option B, mandibular glands. So the softening of wax in workers bee is function of mandibular glands. Question number 47, Project Directorate of Biological Control is located at, the options are Chennai, New Delhi, Bangalore or Faridabad. The correct answer is option C, Bangalore. So Project Directorate of Biological Control is located at Bangalore. Question number 48, the place where the disease-free laying of silkworms are prepared on scientific basis is known as - the options are grainage, mountage, seed mountage or DFL seedling. The correct answer is option A, grainage. So the place where the disease-free laying of silkworms are prepared on scientific basis is known as grainage. Question number 49, the process of sorting of cocoon is called as - the options are mounting, riddling, रीलिंग और चौकी रियरिंग. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी रिडलिंग. सो द प्रोसेस ऑफ सॉर्टिंग ऑफ कुकून इज कॉल्ड एज रिडलिंग. क्वेश्चन नंबर 50. द लैक स्टिक्स लेफ्ट आफ्टर द एस्केप ऑफ द निम्फ्स आर कॉल्ड डैश. द ऑप्शंस आर शैलक, लैक डाई, फंकी और लैक वैक्स. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी फंकी. सो द लैक स्टिक्स लेफ्ट आफ्टर द एस्केप ऑफ द निम्फ्स आर कॉल्ड funky. That was all. Thank you friends for watching our video. Hope you find it useful. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos. Thank you.